Hello everyone, we are at Sono HQ for this year's Sono House. We created Sono House with the intention of presenting ourselves in the most authentic and direct way. Here, community, press, everyone who wants to see us is welcome to. And here you are, welcome to see us. So come on, check it out.
Hi to everybody from the Sono community. Great to be here. It's my first time in Sono House.
Are you sure, Laurin, you want to do this?
Well,
you trust me or what?
On I the trust you 100%.
Side? So, my first ever drive in a solar powered car.
That's nice. It's the first time that I get driven by Nico Rosberg.
By a Formula One
driver. Screw that.
Let's go. So, it has really nice power. That's already cool. Cool thing. Cornering handling feels great. There's a reason for that. Because my engineering company TRE actually did the axles. Very nice.
So for me, the coolest fact of the day is an average person in this city drives 110 kilometers per week. And this car can give you an extended range of 112 kilometers per week just with the solar power. That's epic.
Hello, we are in the heart of Munich at the Citizens Lab, and we are attending a panel. The Citizens Lab is a place of communication for all people, for citizens, for government officials, NGOs, all businesses to come together and have a shared collective on the future of mobility. And Jona, of course, will be a presenter alongside politicians and union representatives. So we look forward to seeing that.
We have electric mobility, that is the present, but for the future we need far more. We need solar electric mobility, we need shared mobility. We cannot only say the car is the future, we have to think like all the different concepts that are out there. We have to think about the cities.
So well, it was a super mixed audience and a super mixed stage, of course, and that what it made quite interesting. I think that Jona has brought some very exciting opinions, and I also think that the automotive industry has changed dramatically.
We have now at this point the chance to build the future mobility, and that's very interesting.
Well, I think it's possible if there is a change in the thinking of the people. That's super important.
To be honest, it was quite like there were different opinions on the panel and I disagreed with some of them. And so I felt like, yeah, that's exactly the same discussion actually that we have throughout Germany. Because we always have that fear about the future and say like, what about like our jobs and so forth? And we have to overcome that. And I think, and I hope I made that point to say like there's a future that is worth fighting for, where there's more than just the car, which defines our mobility behavior. And so I think that was a good discussion with the other people also. Because they were like, all of them agreed, we need to have that change. The question is just, you know, how?
You have a proposition that combines and electric cars and car sharing. It's also a well-priced car for these type of usages. Then it's also powered by solar energy and it's bi-directional. And these combination of these five things, I think that's pretty unique.
Alrighty, everyone. It is sad to say we are closing our Sono House, but we'd like to thank everybody who came out and visited. And for more information on future visits and test drives, please visit our website and book a time slot. But until next time, for now, pack it up.